Hey, how's everybody doing? My name's Lex Coop, and I'm back. And there's a lot of new subscribers here, and I'm going to quickly explain what's going on here. First off, there's going to be a sub shout-out going across the bottom of the screen. You guys are going to be noticing this, with the names coming across the bottom of the screen. It's something I like to do to show my gratitude to the new subs that I have. And there's a reason why there's such a big list. Usually it's only about 40 to 50. I usually do it like once a month. And I do this sort of scenario. And I'll get to that in a minute. First, I'm going to explain what you're watching. What you're watching is something that I like to do. It's a split screen that I like to do where I edit the gameplay. And so you're not just seeing a regular gameplay. I haven't done a split screen in a little bit on my channel. So I felt for a couple of reasons why you guys deserve one. So this is what it is. It's first person in the main screen. And in the top right, you're going to be seeing the third person with the third person of my victims. So what it does is I take I edit the gameplay and I go into third person and gets, you know, some third person, some eagle eye views, some just different views of the kills that I get. So you get to see that in the third person view, which is pretty cool. I like it. Been doing it for a while. It's been getting a lot of positive feedback. Now what I'm doing, what we're playing here, actually, no, I'll get to the whole new subscribers and such a big list. Now I did edited a video very similar to this for Only Use Me Blade, and how it came about is he asked for help recording some gameplay. I said, hey, I'll do it, and then he got a personal friend to do it and said, don't worry about it. I said, hey, cool, can I at least edit one of the gameplays? If you like it, you can use it. I edited it just similar to this, very similar, had a really cool background. I used his YouTube background, and so it became more familiar to his YouTube user, you know, viewers and stuff like that. So I did that, and he used it, and he liked it, and he gave me a little shout-out on his video and put a link to my channel. So a lot of you guys are going to be coming from there. And for you, I thank you for coming and checking me out. Don't stay subscribed just because Only Use Me Blade sent me here. Don't get me wrong, I'm completely, like, in gratitude for him even mentioning my name. But, you know, if you like what you see, stick around. That's all I'm saying. Stick around if you like it. So the gameplay here, I'm using the PM9 as my primary. What I was doing is I was playing in an open lobby. I was playing with some subscribers, and we were playing, we all were using the same gun. We were all using the PM9. And I can't remember if we specified everybody used the MP9 as your secondary, but I did, because that gun is just such a beast. It's the best secondary in the game, as far as I'm concerned. That whole, like, dual-wielding other gun I'm not even going to mention is, that's ridiculous, but as far as, like, legit and, like, is just decent all around, I like the MP9 as my secondary. So we're using the PM9, I'm using the red dot, I'm using the specialist. I pretty much use the specialist most of the time now. I don't really use killstreaks too often because I find that the specialist is just, it's so cool. You become this one-man beast. I'm also using C4, which I never use, but, so that's the what's going on. So we're playing a game from open lobby. Everybody's using the same gun. I think a good portion of us are using specialists, but there's some of them people that weren't. It was a good turnout, and this is actually later on in the game. Exotics actually gets a Moab in this gameplay, which is pretty cool. So he goes on a ridiculous tear. The reason I'm showing you guys this gameplay is because it was the best one of the night. I think I had two gameplay worthy ones and I already used the other one, but this was the best one and I wanted to save it for a split screen edit. So I hope you guys are enjoying that so far. Again, thanks a lot, Blade, for even, you know, checking me out and using the video and, you know, giving me a shout out. It's pretty cool. Sorry for the noise in the background. Two things. One, my cats are running around because that's what they do. I just got home from work, so they're excited, and they're like, hey, come pay attention to me, and I'm like, no, I gotta do this video for my, you know, for the subs, the new subs, the old subs, the people that watch the videos, you know? I enjoy doing the regular commentaries, but I feel my specialty is, like, editing like this. It was an idea that I originally came up with. The very first split screen I did a quad split screen. I'll put it as a video response, you guys can check it out. It wasn't done in HD, but it's a quad split screen, so you can still, it still looks really good. It was actually done with a gameplay that I played when I played with Hutch. I played with Hutch for like 3 nights, And I said, hey, do you care if I, you know, upload one of our videos? And, you know, if I edit one of them really cool and show your gameplay, are you okay with that? And he just said, yeah, sure. I did the quad split screen, so it's one of my first person, one of his first person, one of his third person with the third person of his kills, and one of my third person with the third person of my kills. So there's four screens to look at. It's pretty intense. We both do pretty decent in it, actually. It was pretty sweet. And that was the first one. That was the original, you know, split screen of third person split screen, I guess. I don't know. I was thinking about actually doing a third person only. So doing like the third person and doing the third person of the victims type thing, or just doing the first person and switching to third person and the eagle's eye view for the kill. So I don't know. I was trying to think about switching it up so it's not just a little screen that you're trying to look at for the eagle eye views and the third person of the victim kills and stuff like that. So yeah, so that's pretty much all I wrote down specifically to make sure to mention in this video. Domino, please stop. Thank you. Anyways, as far as, like, we're playing Domination, I don't really have anything. There's no tactics. There was no, like, intentional spawn trapping. There was no intentional anything. It was just running around religiously, just getting as many kills as we can and, you know, trying to capture as many flags as you can at the same time. I hate it when people play objective-based games and they don't play the objective. If you play an objective-based game and get a MOA, but you don't win the game, that's a loss in my book. I think that's worth a thumbs down, but I don't really care for the new thumb-up, thumb-down rating system. I think it's kind of stupid. I actually preferred the star rating system. You know, what you felt the video deserved. Did it deserve a 1-star? Did it deserve a 3-star, 5-star? The thumb-up, thumb-down is just too basic. I think they did it that way so it was easier for people to, whether they liked it or didn't. And I don't know. I like the actual rating. I don't want any ratings. I don't really care for that. If you've watched some of my other videos, if you're new, I don't care about a rating. You could give me a thumbs down every single time. As long as you leave a comment, that's all I care about. Comment and talk about what it is you like about it, what you don't like about the video. That's what I prefer. I'm also doing this on my new phone. I got a new iPhone. I got the iPhone 4S about a week and a half ago, and I've been planning on using it to do the videos for it. I didn't have it for the Slender video. I had already recorded that the previous Slender video, so I didn't have it for that, so I wasn't able to. But you guys should be getting way more. There's the Moab. It's actually about to go off. You guys should be expecting more high quality video time. Another thing I wanted to mention is I do Slender. I do a few different videos, different series. If you just guess you're stumbling upon this video and you're not actually a subscriber, they'll be on the bottom left hand side of the screen. I'm just putting the two right now. I'm just putting my I'll Take That, which is a series I came up with where I kill somebody and I pick up their gun and I kill the next person with that guy's gun, pick up their gun, etc., etc. Can't really use any kill streaks, can't use any lethal, like, grenades or anything. It's all whatever gun you use. A lot of people are doing their own variation of it. I've seen a few around, but I've been doing it on my channel for over a year. And that's the end of the gameplay. So I hope you guys enjoyed. This is Lex Coop saying, rate, comment, subscribe. Doosh, 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 doosh.